Hello everybody, welcome back. Thank you for joining me for another video. All right, so before I get started, I wanted to show you guys some fun stuff. So if you saw my last video, you saw that I went and visited the Crystal Resin Warehouse and I showed you guys some new molds that they had. But I did tell you guys that they are going to have these ones up on the website. Hopefully they get them up within the next couple of days. But there was this, the bottle cap opener, bottle openers, mold, and then the mold with the hands that I had shown you guys in the last video. So I took some time and got my casting resin out and I made the cutest things. You may have seen them already on Instagram or on Facebook, but I absolutely love these things. So I used casting resin from Crystal Resin and I used real dried flowers, which I got off Amazon. But look at that. Look how cute they are. Now this one here has a magnet, so I can put a magnet on the back. Now these are available for purchase except for this one because this one has sold already. But if you are interested in any of these other four here, you can email me at canellasiracco@gmail.com and then I can put a magnet on some of them. I can't put one on this one because it's too small. But yeah, super cool. And I really love the way they turned out with the dried flowers. Really happy with that. So you can get this mold on the Crystal Resin website. Hopefully it'll be up on the website in the next couple of days. And don't forget, until Thursday, July 22nd, I believe it is. So yeah, 18, 19, yeah, the 22nd. You can save 10% off your entire crystal resin order. Save 10% using code CANELLA10. It's just for the week. So here are the hands I made. How cool is this? I absolutely love this. Like, look at the details. Like, there's even nails. You know what I mean? Like, fingernails. So, it is absolutely stunning. So, this is also available for purchase if anyone is interested. You can put your keys in it. You can put your jewelry in it. You can put whatever you want in it. But I think it's really neat. And I think it came out, it turned out really well. I gotta say, though, it uses a lot of resin, though. Lots of resin. But that's okay. So yeah, if you're interested in that piece, shoot me an email. All right. So today, now, if you remember, you recall, I did a beautiful rainbow piece a couple of weeks back. It was video number 350. I will link it up here at the top. I was doing an experiment with the Artist Loft Flow Acrylic, but it was the 2021 version that said soft body. And I wanted to see if it was going to do the, you know, eat up my colors. And it did. So here's the piece that I had done in video 350. It is dry. It still needs a coat of resin. But there's definitely some really pretty shimmer in here from the metallic cobalt blue. And this piece is a 10 by 20. And it is available for purchase if anyone is interested in this piece. But I really, really, really liked the colors. But unfortunately, it got eaten up by the white. So I always said I was going to try again. And here I am. I'm going to try again. And we have here a 16 by 20 inch canvas. I will be using my Artist Loft Flow Acrylic White, the 2019. So the old bottle, the old version. And I'm going to flood my canvas with my old bottle. And I'll be right back. Everybody, I am ready to go. All right. I have flooded my canvas. I popped all the bubbles with my torch. And now we are going to start. I will tell you the colors I'm using today. It is going to start with Greenish Blue by Amsterdam. Then we have Iridescent Orange Yellow by Pebeo. Then we have Luminous Rose by Holbein, followed by Metallic Cobalt Blue by Artist Loft. Then we have this Cadmium Yellow Medium Hue by Liquitex Basics. And topping it off, we have Windsor Violet by Windsor and Newton. And today, because this is a smaller canvas, we are going to be using the new hair dryer called the Flower Hair Dryer. You can find information on that in some previous videos. It is from Walmart in the US. It's like about 20, I checked. It is $29.88, I think. So that is from Walmart in the USA. All right. Let's start with the blue, the greenish blue, and I want to do some wispies, but I want to try and keep the wispies kind of away from each other so that I have some negative space going on here. So which way do I want to go? Oh, I never really thought about this. So if I do this and wispy some here and then wispy one over there, maybe. Yeah, let's try that. So what if I did a line here and then a line here? I gotta think about how I'm gonna blow this out. I didn't think about this. And then how about a line there? All right, let's see how that works out. All right, let's go with the orange. Perfect. Let's see, Luminous Rose. This bottle needs a refill because I am very low on this color. And now Metallic Cobalt Blue. So today is Saturday, and you're watching this on Sunday, but it's Saturday, and it's an exciting day for me. Do you know why? Because Tammy's coming home. Tammy is on her way home from Belize, and she's all sad about it, but I'm not going to lie. I'm very happy she's coming home. I have missed her. You know, Tammy and I are really, really good friends. And I've missed chatting with her, so I'm happy she's coming home. All right, let's torch. Oh, my torch needs some butane. I'm dying here. Look how pretty these colors are. Wow. All right, I need to put butane in that. Woo! Look at these colors. And I got the little flow hair dryer here. Look how cute it is. It's like so small, totally small. I love it. I love it. Okay, so I think I'm going to start down here and get this area covered first. And then, yeah, so if I start in here and then I can move my way up this one and then do this one and then I can finish that one or whatever. But yeah, I think I'm going to start down here first. And on this hair dryer, I use the low because high is way too powerful. All right, so let's get started. I really need to get used to learning how to use this thing. My other hair dryer is so much easier to use, but I still love this little thing. Wow, look at the colors. It's so colorful. Now there's a few spots that was, you know, really hard to blow out. I got a lot of white in here, which I'm not too happy about because of the way it blew out. So I'm gonna have to play with this for sure. So let me get my little stool here. First, I'm gonna blow some of this into the white because there's a big cluster of color right here. That's very pretty. Wow, wait till you see the rainbow of cells in here. It's so pretty. Okay, now I'm liking that a lot better. Now I'm going to try a little bit over here. Yeah, I'm gonna just a little here. Ooh, my hair almost went in there. There's so much color hiding underneath. So much. Wow, it's so colorful. It's just here, just right here. I have to figure out how to get the color. Actually, where's my smaller torch? Let me torch those petals and see what comes out. So there is a white petal here, so I'm gonna torch that. And you can see there's some purple under there. And then I'm going to torch up here. So there's some more color popping out there and over here. All right, I'm not gonna torch any other petals because the rest are colorful. So let me see what's going on. First, I'm gonna blow some white here because there's part of the canvas showing. I guess I'll fix that later. All right, let's see. You see what's under there? So much color is under there. I'm glad I did that. Look how much color is hiding under the white. Bugger. See, I want to blow this, but I don't want to mess up the petal very much. So I don't know what I should do there. What should I do with this? Oh, the dogs are inside. Can you hear them? It's so pretty. There's so much color under there, but because of the way I blew it out, the white just overlapped it all. Okay, I don't want to mess with it too much, but I'm glad I got some color in there now, actually. Wait till you see, this is my favorite spot. This right here is my favorite spot. Okay, I don't think I'm going to touch anything else. I'm going to fix up my edges, and I'll be right back. Okay, everybody, so I have fixed my sides, and you all know the drill.
Don't forget to scrape those drips, okay? Very important. You gotta scrape the drips all the way around. Come back, do it a second time, 10 minutes later. Do it a third time, 10 minutes after that, and you should be good to go. All right. Look how colorful it is. I love it. I love it. I absolutely love it. Look at the colorful clusters. This is my favorite part. Look at that in there. But look how pretty. And when this dries, it is definitely going to shimmer because of the metallic cobalt blue in there, which is also here. Look at that cluster. This is so beautiful. I'm really happy with this. Just maybe I should have done one less wispy and then it would have blown out a little bit better. But I'm also still learning this hair dryer. It's not like my regular hair dryer. So still playing with it. But oh my gosh, I love it. Okay, so I don't know if we're going to get some shimmer, but let's try. All right, so let's see what we can see. Yeah, there's gonna be shimmer because there's also the Pebeo's iridescent. See, there it is, the orange yellow. There is the metallic cobalt blue. I feel like my camera just got really dark. Yeah, there's definite shimmer happening in here. It's so pretty. I love it. I really, really love it. I hope it dries nicely. I hope it dries nicely. I'm really happy with this. All right, let's turn the lights back on. So there you have it, everybody. I would love to know what you guys think about this in the comments below. Let me know your thoughts. And it is available for purchase. It's a 16 by 20 inch. It is available for purchase for anyone who is interested. You can email me at canellasiracco@gmail.com. Before I forget, I just wanted to say a quick thank you to everybody who messaged me, emailed me, you know, found me on Facebook Messenger and just, you know, to see if I was okay, if the family was okay. Some of you may or may not know, but there was a tornado that hit very close to home. When was it? 2 days ago. So lots of destruction, but thank goodness we were not affected. We were not hit. It was about 6 miles or 10 kilometers away from my house. So that was a little scary, but I pray for the people who did suffer some really severe damages. And there were a lot of severe injuries, but no fatalities, thank God. So, you know, just thank you to everyone who was so concerned and, you know, everyone, like I even had people in Australia saying, hey, we saw on the news. I'm like, what? Like, this is in the news in Australia? I couldn't believe it. But yeah, like it was that bad. So, to everyone who reached out, thank you so much. I really appreciate it. We are fine. And my house, my newly renovated house is also fine. Thank goodness. So yeah, just wanted to mention that real quick. So back to this. Thank you guys. Don't forget, if you are interested in any of the bottle openers or the hands, don't forget you can get the molds from Crystal Resin's website in a day or two. And that is it. So let me know what you guys think about this in the comments below. Oh, do you want to see a video on how I make these? If so, let me know in the comments below. I'm thinking of doing a resin video to show you guys how to use the casting resin as well. So let me know if you guys want a tutorial on these. Let me know in the comments below. Until next time, thank you so much for watching, guys. Have a good day. Have a good night. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care. Bye.